and say that we are living in the last days. Well, I don't believe this because we as a people, and when I say people, I mean us people of this beautiful earth that we live on. Whenever things got bad, whenever things got rough, and we've always risen to the occasion. When they tried to hold us down for 400 years, we rose up from the ashes and we kicked off the dust and we rose to the occasion. And at some point they tried to rule the world with genocide and killing off a whole race of people, and there was wars fought, there were souls lost, but still we rose to the occasion. And in most recent history, my Egyptian brothers and sisters, my Libyan brothers and sisters, and my Syrian brothers and sisters are rising up right now in the name of freedom and justice. And I'm here to say that these are not the end of times, because wherever you have good, you have hope. And wherever there is hope, there is prosperity. And wherever there is prosperity, there's something in the air that makes us breathe a little harder, live a little longer. So I don't believe these are the end of times. For all intents and purposes, we are just beginning in our endeavors. For hundreds of years, no, for thousands of years, we've been asleep and we've been dreaming and dreaming and dreaming. But now it's time to wake up, people. It's time to wake up and stretch our arms and stretch our legs and open up those curtains of injustice and let the sun shine in.
Thank you.